let's load up these two with stuff. Right, so the visa won't actually turn on until I close the door. Right, so there's a full load in the Miele. The thing is with that Miele is I knew that was going to be a full load simply because I had pre-measured it and calibrated to that specific load, actually. So we've actually got like 5 kilo in both. Just got a 5 kilo and an 8 kilo in the... So we're going to put a drop of the ore in both. Literally. And we're going to put... There's 200 mil there, but we're going to put 100 mil into both. Our personal non-bio. So this is how it looks before we start. When it starts, I'll press start on this. Quite close actually, there's only like 2 minutes in it. It's like ridiculous, there's only two machines. So, of course, with the Miele's display being up high, obviously there'll be a video of the display actually in the display here. These look definitely better at soaking loads. A lot quicker at it. The time's gone down on the Mila. By like half load or something. Thank you.
No. Okay, now I'm confused. Huh. About the same, actually. Spend performance-wise, Demila's a little ahead on that. But then again, it is 1800 RPM rather than 1600 RPM. So, that doesn't surprise me. If the Miele stuck to how it was, right where it dropped the time, then technically the Miele won. But I don't know, because I wasn't here when it finished. So, we'll see.